Another Bollywood film finds itself in trouble. MNS chief Raj Thackeray has now issued fresh threat to Cineplex owners after over Salman Khan starrer Tiger Zinda Hai that is expected to release on 22nd of December. Now Thackeray has said that the cinemas should feature Marathi film Deva in the prime time slots instead of Salman Khan starrer Tiger Zinda Hai. That's the big news that we are getting for you. So an after fringe fury over Padmavati, another film that's facing trouble, and this time it's Tiger Zinda Hai. Arunil on the phone line for more on this big story. Arunil, what is the reason that's being given by MNS chief Raj Thackeray about this? Suddenly, why is he thinking about regional films, or is he having some problem with the Tiger Zinda Hai?
Yes, in fact, Salman Khan's film Tiger Zinda Hai and a Marathi film Deva will be releasing this Friday, and Raj Thackeray has issued a threatening letter to cinema halls saying that Deva should be played at prime time, otherwise they will not allow Tiger Zinda Hai to be played. In fact, I spoke to the Marathi Film Division Unit's chief, Amay Khokar, who also was using threatening language and saying that threatening language and abusive language against Yash Raj Films, saying that the Marathi film Deva should be played, and Tiger Zinda Hai has occupied all the screens, which is hampering the Marathi film industry.
Okay. Arunil, stay with us. In fact, we have some reactions as well coming in. Let's listen in.
That in front of Tiger Zinda Hai, the Yash Raj film, Marathi film Deva is not getting any screens. And if you are living in the state of Maharashtra, you are working in the state of Maharashtra, you are doing business in the state of Maharashtra, every multiplex has been allowed to do their business on the basis that they will allow Marathi cinema to get its screens. That is the reason you have been allowed to do business, then you have to follow these rules and regulations, and you have to give Deva its screen space.